Listen, of course, 1 year, it is nothing compared to the history of mankind. But 1 year for the conference, or 1 year for the research center, like Dialogue of Civilization Research Center, this is a great deal of very intensive work and very substantial impact on this work. The fact that, you know, the entire team was growing and the people were working very hard. So for me, this 1 year celebration in the form of roundtable discussion about cultural heritage and the dialogue among cultures or between cultures is very essential element of the whole strategy of firstly World Public Forum and now its successor, Dialogue of Civilization Research Institute. We are talking humanity, and there is no overwhelming understanding what we are talking about. But in the context of this round table, to preserve humanity, the mankind should preserve cultural heritage and to ensure the cultural dialogue about different societies and different civilizations. So that is the most important message which we can, you know, take from this roundtable discussion. We're always trying to follow up with those themes which we have in Dialogue of Civilizations. This year, we are more concentrated on the dialogue about regional and global issues in terms of humanity, in terms of political processes, in terms of possible alternative models of economy, etc. Sometimes it is hard to have all the agenda at the same conference. But nevertheless, you know, among the people who will participate in the discussion during the second panel, I suppose inevitably the issue of values and the issue of culture will surface and will be a prime point for the discussions. Thank you.
Thank you.